There you go. It should pop up again, I think. Jesus Hades. There you go. Yeah. Should be that. Don't bring this on our planet. It was valid. These are all the skins I have, feel free. This is how I count. You can pick any skin that you want. Good. I'm very proud of you. Congrats. Yeah. I just got sniped by a narco. The hell, Michael, what happened? I'm not gonna say that. Let's see about getting this pumpkin rocket launcher now. Yeah, I'm at 35. I need 50 people. Jesus, Michael. Yeah, I think so. That's why I got excited about the pumpkin launcher. The thing about Michael is he'll play with us, but he won't speak. He's nervous. We don't. Michael, you know better than to be chilling up on those fucking blimps. Also, my button is sticking. My button? Which is funny because I just bought this fucking controller for it to be doing bullshit. Which is why I bought the 2-year repair for it. You know what? Michael, you want to join me and play a few rounds? Like usual, you don't have to say anything. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, the hell? Why am I getting assaulted by fucking chickens? Oh, well, that worked out. Oh, he invited me too, so. It looks like it's the three of us. Did you invite Michael? So small and tame, you hardly know I'm there. Till my snap suit ends you, then you know you missed a clue. This is Ricey, yes.
Allegedly?
Allegedly, this is Ricey. But you don't have sound, so you can't hear him speak. Ricey's my cool black friend who lets me say the N-word.
That would be incorrect.
It was a joke.
Let me go ahead and clip that.
No, don't clip that. Why would you clip it?
For now everyone can gain.
Now everyone can see it. Now you have black
now all
against
of
me.
China knows you're racist.
I'm not racist. Just a lady with a wrench.
Say the N-word recreationally.
On my Twitch. Oh, that's Vohio. I don't know what that is. It looks like a wrench. Nope, nope.
You wouldn't mind me inviting an extra person, yeah?
No, never mind.
Allegedly, potentially.
Who are you inviting?
Blocks, potentially. Oh.
Yeah, if he wants to join, he can join. I have no issues with blocks.
Well, I mean, you could not have issues with somebody but still be kind of weird about other people just inviting other people, you know?
I literally invited Michael. I don't know if you were going to invite him.
I figured he was already invited.
Michael's always invited.
And that's something he still needs to understand. He is always invited.
Yeah, I don't think we can reiterate that and not tell him. Also, it's perfect because I need
blocks. Has to work at 11.
Oh, I was going to say it would be perfect because I need blocks to explain Destiny to me.
With the Deadpool skin.
He is fucking flexing with the Deadpool skin.
That's the one skin I've been trying to get, but it has not been back in the Fortnite store.
And it probably won't be
for a while.
I don't
think it was in the Fortnite store since I've started playing again, and I started playing this again in, like, March. They even did. I remember talking to you about it. They did the whole, like, here's the Marvel skins thing. And they had all these Marvel characters. And then when it came to Deadpool, it was just their generic skins in Deadpool outfits.
Yeah. Because they have the Merc Bear and everything. That's what makes me mad, because it was a Battle Pass skin.
But it was a Battle Pass skin?
Yeah, it was a Battle Pass skin. And I was playing during, because it was at the, I think it was like when the Avengers collab, like, first started. Is when they did it.
Yeah, that was before Zero Build came out.
Yeah. Which is why I don't have it. Because I fucking hate Build. Build mode is the worst.
You and me both, brother.
Like, Fortnite in itself is a good game. It was during the crunch build phase.
Everything else is good in Fortnite, except for the building part.
It really is. It's overused, overplayed.
But yeah, usually you have to ask Blocks beforehand if he's got work in the morning.
That makes sense.
Because he will not tell you and then proceed to play games with you until 2 hours before he has to go to work.
Jesus Christ.
Overnight.
Time management skills, Blocks.
He's a people pleaser. So before I ever play anything with him, I try to make sure he doesn't have work the following morning.
I feel awkward asking anyone to play with me, which is why I always play solos. Except Michael, because Michael asks me, and I'm like, yeah, you can always come join me. And then I play with Michael, and it's duos, and Michael follows instructions, so we get pretty far.
It's fun playing games with Michael because Michael just responds and like nods.
Yeah, pretty much. I think and we almost
by far won. Like the best shooter of the group.
He carries, man. He carries. We were playing, and
so he's just a non-verbal specialist.
Pretty much, we were playing, and Michael carried us all the way to the finals, like final four, just to die trying to do a res.
Is it? Who's he? Rico from the Penguins of Madagascar.
Exactly. That would be the Except most accurate description.
Eat random objects.
You
know what? I'm not sure, actually, Michael. You don't eat random objects, do you?
That's too soon to say. Or we landed at
Tilted. You saw that name too, right?
Which one?
Someone who just thanked the bus driver's name was Big Chunkalingus.
That's interesting. Where are we landing, Michael?
Him, like, personally.
Pick a spot, Michael. It's weird.
True and true.
I like how it was just specifically pennies.
Michael was literally that I smell pennies vine just manifested in a person.
How do you have a crown? When did you get a crown?
I don't know, probably last time I played this. I think last time. Oh my god, it got dark out here. I think the last time I played this, I was playing it with my friend Jason.
Wow.
I convinced him to play. Homie from Lithuania, and they brought their fiance.
Lithuania.
It was a good time.
I have shields for both of you.
I think we won like 3 games in a row.
Jesus.
Hey, what's your deal, cowboy hat? A 0-point pretzel? What the heck does that do?
Oh, Michael's getting assaulted over here.
I'm tipping a bus driver. Sure, what's a boom smash rifle do? Let's pop off with that. Oh, he died. Alright. I don't even see who jumped you.
I caught the end of it. My backpack? His name is, the backpack is Poopy Smalls. It's a pig. Yeah. It's the Ariana Grande, piggy. Just spooky style. I literally watched Michael go down. I don't know how that makes me a terrible buddy. I thought Michael could handle himself. He's usually the best player amongst us.
Excuse me?
My bad, amongst me.
Not you. I went into a house and there was a zombie.
I am getting fucking blasted by zombies too.
Yeah, I didn't know zombies were a thing in this.
Yeah, they're the newest addition.
A lot.
We should probably get out of here.
Personal phobia of mine.
Is there any benefit to getting all these kills from the zombies? Because so far I feel like I'm just wasting my fucking ammo.
It's therapeutic. Oh, you get XP from it at least. You just farm XP off of zombies.
You also announced all of China that we're here. 600, okay.
Hey, we all die someday.
Goofy. Take your femur, leave a femur. Nice.
Is that a zombified chicken?
Yeah, they're brutal. They have no regards whatsoever for human life.
I mean, to be fair. Just kind of them coming back around on everything that's happened to them.
It's their fault for being so delicious. Zombie just jumped me. There's one in this building. We'll leave it alone.
I mean, sure, you can. I won't. Alright, this place sucks. I'm out of here.
That's one way of doing it, yeah. Oh, look, it's daytime.
Get me out of here. Bring the light. Thank you.
Oh, Michael, you scared me. What's this?
Yeah, let's not go back there.
I wonder what points in the map there's fucking zombies and shit.
That said, I'm absolutely taking Blocks and Alex there next time I play with them.
Without giving them any prior notice.
Do I ever?
Valid. Michael. I think there's someone over there in the town.
DJ Tupac got killed? Ironic.
They're over there. Run away. Whose tree did you just farm?
I don't know, some stranger.
Michael's taking shots. Oh, what the hell? How are they one-shotting us?
You know what? I'll give you a second. I don't think they know that I'm here.
They're coming for you. Are you really thirsting me? You fucking sack of potato shit.
Ah, got me in the back. I had like 5 health left. It was a good.
Yeah, there was no way. You took down 2 of them, so that's impressive.
Yeah, I didn't get to kill him though.
I'm sure they'll die later.
Guilty corn and potato syndrome. That's a combination for some absolutely vile shits.
What's the top one? Cats? That's creative.
Yeah, you gotta be like, you gotta really get in on the ground floor to be able to name yourself Cats.
I mean, you do. What's happened? What are we doing? We're losing at Fortnite, is what we're doing.
We lost.
Don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious. Oh, that's cool. Oh, you're watching the replay, aren't you? I don't know how far back you are. Well, we were trying to jump them, but we lost that battle.
Yeah, I was taking my time at a tree and suddenly people got shot.
Yeah, we all had mixed priorities when it came to assaulting. I instantly got taken out.
You got popped.
Dude, I got shot in like one with full shield and shit. I don't know what they're carrying, but it was ridiculous. And then I saw Michael go down with like 2 shots, like he said. And I'm like, Jesus. How are they going to do my boy dirty like that? Speaking of, oh, there he is. I was going to say, where's Michael? The Silver Surfer skin is so creepy.
Yeah, he's Norrin Rad with his cheeks out.
Tony Stark boy with his little glasses. As usual, Michael, pick a spot, please. Otherwise, we're gonna land at Tilted.
You damn right.
Dude, every time I've landed at Tilted, I've been getting like 5 kills just from it.
Because it's tilted.
Oh, hey, the blimp's over here now.
Oh my god. It's the blimp. It's like the airship. I'm so nostalgic right now.
It moved. It was over by the Rave Bear, and now it's over here. Oh, I see where you guys are choosing
to die.
Like
I was telling you, when I started playing Zero Build again, I would go here. Well, not here per se, but there was like an airship. Yeah. And I would go there, and then whenever I would beat somebody, I would throw them off the edge of it.
Yeah. Did you get reported? No. Oh. But that username worked. I just hear gunshots over there. Are you guys okay?
Someone was shooting at me, but they didn't really realize I was there until I was kind of halfway gone.
Before it was too late.
And said there's still a lot of time for this to go poorly.
Quite some time.
Look at they dropped an airship in already the most dangerous part of the map. I respect it.
That was, did you say you'll divorce me if I die? Yeah. I just noticed that.
That's awesome.
That's very extreme there, bud.
You're saying if he loses here, you'll just divorce him?
I think if I die in general. I don't think I want to remarry you if you divorce me.
So, what if he doesn't have any backup?
That's my fault and I should have planned better. Is what she's saying there.
I'm just saying, like... God, that's some good shield potion. Anyway.
It's extremes with her.
Good luck, loser.
Yeah. Did you jump down?
Yeah. How can I make enough noise for somebody to find and kill me?
I do love you, why?
Oh, Michael, don't save me. I'm trying to ruin Andy's marriage.
Why would you try to sabotage me, asshat?
Hey, man. I'm just playing my part.
Valid.
Love thrives under adversity, and I'm that adversity, baby.
No, you should be able to hear him, I believe. Someone just fell down from the blimp.
Oh my god, yes!
You guys are the fucking worst.
Michael, you get me.
Did you really blow yourselves up? This is like the worst thing you could have done. I've been betrayed by my own teammates.
Look, we've done him so dirty he didn't even refer to us as his friends, just his teammates.
Good soldier. Michael, no, that's a bad soldier order right there. You should not have followed that. I wasn't ordered. Michael, it's common sense. You know what? That's valid. You do pay exorbitant amount of money for the fucking wrestling tickets that are produced after being explicitly told what the price was.
I've been trying to figure out what TYFYS stands for, and my brain just immediately went, thank you for your shake. So you're welcome for the milkshake, I guess.
What? Oh, because Michael doesn't speak. What do you mean? No, I just wanted to, like, say that. Oh, I said you need to have common sense, and Michael said I have none. I don't. Yes, that's correct. Yeah, he tried to figure out what the acronym meant. Now I have to go on a fucking mission to go revive two asshats.
The funniest part was there was one that was like 200 meters behind you, but you started going in the other direction.
Yeah, I don't want to go that direction. I'm pretty sure I'll die if I go that direction. There's bad vibes that way. There's only good vibes over here. Because this one's in the middle of fucking everything. And by that I mean it's wide open and easily will get me killed too.
I used to plant my tree here, way back in the way back times, for easy fishing. I like how it says I was eliminated by Michael.
Well, yeah, he blew up. And for that way, I found the squirrels with the big bike. Exactly, Michael, thank you, you understand.
Alright, what's the nearest thing I can land in to kill myself?
Do not kill yourself after I went through this work.
Jesus, you sound like my friends in 2014. No, I'm going to find something to harm myself with.
Why are you the way you are? Not you.
I don't know.
Ricey.
I just have a lot of unique ideas, and I think they should be explored.
They're bad unique ideas, and they should not be explored.
See, that's what we unique thinkers like to call people like you, cute brains. Because you've boxed yourselves in mentally. Me, on the other hand, my brain is round. It's spherical.
Michael, there's that's for you. You just can't die. I can't change the other one's mind, but I can keep you alive, Michael.
My girl wants to party all the time.
How the hell did you end up all the way over there? Thing?
Okay, so I have unique ideas.
Fucking unique idea are you trying to pull off right now?
I don't know, I'm just exploring them. It's no pulling off, it's not a trick, it's, you know, just my imagination, just working on things. Hey Michael, was there somebody running around behind you, or was that just you and my lag?
No, there is someone back there.
Cool, I'm gonna go introduce myself.
Of course you are.
Oh yeah, it wasn't so fun when I could see you, huh? Okay, seriously, what's the point of the zombified chicken?
There is no point.
Oh hey, he died.
Yes, I did die. That is correct.
And I think I had nothing to do with it.
Also valid and true. Yeah, I died. I blew myself up trying to kill someone else. A player? You
maybe,
can get out of here. You can
leave. Man.
Yeah, you.
That kind of sounds like you wanted out of the marriage.
It is the port. If there's booze in there. Michael, if you go to my body, you will find like a billion rockets for the fucking pumpkin. You might as well just dip out, Michael. Why would you bring me back into this mess?
I'm sorry, I thought you wanted your marriage, like, saved, salvaged.
Yeah, they revived me. You can't salvage from an ultimatum.
That's one of my, I think I even mentioned this before. It's like one of my favorite Team 4 Star quotes, where Goku is trying to get Gohan to fight. And he's like, I think I have a choice, do I, Dad? And he's like, yeah, you do. Either you fight, or Cell blows up the planet. And he's like, that's not a choice, Dad, that's an ultimatum. And Goku looked that kid dead in the eyes and said, Gohan, we both know I don't know what that means.
They're trying to land on us.
Oh, they're the bounty hunters.
Yeah, so they'll always know where we are. One's burning up right now. They still have the gloop gun with the fucking pumpkin launchers? This is
I lag.
That's interesting.
It's a recipe for toxicity.
It is a fucking recipe for toxicity. I think Michael went down.
Well, look,
like
I tried to protect your marriage, but it's
fine.
It's
over.
Enough.
She can serve me the papers in the morning. Pay for it. I'm not gonna pay for the fucking divorce. No, then I guess we're not getting divorced.
I get custody of Michael.
You can't get custody of the community child.
Ah, you called it. I called dibs.
You're gonna have to explain
that
to Chibi.
That's how the custody battle works, right? The judge goes 3-2-1, and whoever yells dibs first gets the game.
No, you're gonna have to do a fuck. You're gonna have to go up against the bears.
A dibs split between Chibi and Ricey. Ooh boy.
Well, Michael's our community child, so. I've lost
Michael
custody of Michael.
Michael is 17 years old. He is a child.
I hope you guys get jumped. You don't deserve
what
to live,
you
stupid little shit.
Oh, these people who killed us. I thought you were talking about us. And I was like,
no.
Hey, we tried.
After you went down, you call that trying?
I fought. I was the last one left alive.
These guys were, like, hard playing. One art, he had 13 kills. Oh, wow. We stood no chance. I have someone who...
So, remember when I was saying,
Yeah.
Blox will stay up all night and play video games with his friends if you let him?
Yeah.
Yeah, so he's like, I got work at 11. And I was like, yeah, you should probably get some sleep. And then I just noticed a message from him that said, it's feeling like a no-sleep night. What were you wanting to play? You gotta fight Blox to take care of himself.
Like, you have to explain to him, like, no, you have to sleep. Tilt it again?
Yeah.
Like it's ever in question.
Stream title, she took the kids.
Did you change my stream title?
No. No, I'm not a mod.
No, I'm not talking to you, her.
Stream title, my wife left me. Fortnite stream.
What was that? Oh, they're tryhards. Blocked. Someone made the awful mistake of landing on top here with us.
I don't know. You mean like 7 people did?
Yeah, pretty much.
Hello, Cryptic. I know you from Twitter. Your name is Cryptic No Hoes. That's crazy. Okay, the only thing I found is a shield bubble.
I have a gun for you. Here.
Ah, here we go.
Okay.
That doesn't sound good. It turns out it was not good. Thanks, Cryptic. Banana, I should have known.
Oh.
God, how much health do you have?
Michael hired someone and I tried reviving him and we almost got the revive. Yeah. Oh, there it is.
God. That was painful.
No, like, you can play, pay one of the Twitch things.
Okay, whomst?
Oh, Ricey hired him.
Yeah.
Oh, then he let us down.
I came back down there to see what was going on, and dude was just swinging a pickaxe at Michael.
Yeah, I came. I thought he was gonna try to kill Michael, so I was like, "Oh!" And then I realized, "Oh no, he's trying to revive."
He wasn't even trying to revive. It's just like, "Don't worry, I'll trick the enemy into thinking I'm trying to kill you too."
Also, the domestic terrorist caught me liking.
Yeah, damn.
All Peelys. All Peelys are fucking domestic terrorists. Every
especially
single fucking
the blue
one
ones.
The blue ones are the worst.
Especially the blue ones.
They fucking kill you and then dance on your corpse for no reason.
The blue ones are at least on 3 watch lists.
I had a blue one kill me, dance on my corpse, and then proceed to die, and I laughed after I watched him die.
I'm convinced that... I'm convinced that the people who plays the blue banana send zip file bombs to the websites of pediatric cancer charities.
You wouldn't be wrong. I feel like that is when someone happens. There's a wannabe Deadpool on my screen. No, we've
died.
You had
me fooled. I thought that was Deadpool for a hot second from far away.
I told you. It's a wannabe Deadpool.
That looks like the ninja that I dressed up as for Halloween from the ages of, like, 4 to 7.
Oh my god, yes. I know exactly what costume you're talking about. I had one. I was a ninja.
I think I was the exact same ninja, but, like, 3 different colors.
I was a blue ninja.
I think I was black, white, and blue.
Huh? No, we started a new match. Why? Oh, no, I'm sorry. You guys can get your own water. That's it, though. I just realized what time it is, and we should probably go to bed. You're not done yet? That's something I can't help you with. If you're not done yet, that's something I can't help you with. How much do you have left?
Uh-oh. Okay, cool. Where were
you? Oh, hey. Giant chug.
Oh my, how did you find all of that?
Do you guys have any keys?
No.
I only have one. Oh, someone's already rezzing? Jesus. I mean, I'm not surprised, but Jesus.
I dropped down and found Beerus, and I wanted to throw him off the airship, but he kept moving, so I couldn't pick him up. He denied me my joy.
I'm about to rain fucking grenades from the rooftop of the fucking ship.
It's a good strategy.
I only had three. My strategy failed. Kill Delton John.
Oh.
I just hear gunshots. Are you guys good?
I mean, oh. I'm good, but I heard Michael getting shot.
Well, I already picked up his card, so I don't know where the people that killed Michael went.
Alright, Flox is arguing with me.
Are you shutting that down?
No, he's gonna make self-destructive decisions if I let him.
Is there anyone in the ship with you?
Cryptic. I'm guessing somebody hired him.
Yeah, I hired him. I'm trying to find the bastards that killed my Michael boy.
About to get it back in blood.
Twice fold. Nah, everyone's down there. I think we're gonna have to go down.
I'm surveying the area. I'm not really seeing anybody over here.
I keep getting little notifications. They did do a drive-by. Who's... are you rezzing?
Yeah. Rude. I was engaging my followers.
Michael, you didn't have to
okay,
run
after
so that.
Michael didn't even like finish getting his shields up. This must have been the person who shot him.
I think so. Michael came for blood.
Yeah, Michael, like, that was personal. Michael said he's about to kill him and burn the body so his parents can't even look at him. Stepping on beat.
Where's the rest of them? I only got one kill. I'm assuming there's Michael killed the other one. Oh, I see you found them. Michael launched himself and I got launched back. Damn. Jesus, Michael.
Come on, buddy. We're following Michael.
These are 100% the people that killed Michael.
I said, fine, hop on Fortnite, and Block said, I will, in all caps.
So Block is joining them?
Yeah, this is the inverse of a logical argument.
Michael, did you by chance lose them? Or are you still running after them?
The hell was that one, like, Borderlands 3 quest? I feel like Michael's that guy who just keeps muttering, we're on the bloodpath now.
I think so. And I think Michael got the kill that he needed. Yep, Michael got what he needed.
You did great, Michael. Engines.
Good job, Michael. We're getting shot at from the back.
Are his friends here?
Nah, it's a different squad.
Damn.
What? when...
Oh, got sniped.
Yeah. Something like that.
Michael just ate that bullet.
Oh god, we're getting jumped by two different teams.
Okay, we're just hopping cars. They're approaching, they're approaching.
Yep, we got jumped on like two different fronts there.
I was doing good damage too. Okay, let's go find Blocks if he's here. Yep. Oh my god, she's got a giant coin on her back, Michael. Look away.
I feel like this was a well-played game. Michael got his vengeance on the whole squad.
I can get to throw a person off the damn blimp. There he is.
Oh, they weren't the team? Oh, Michael.
Damn, Michael was in headhunter mode for just some random people?
He popped off, but I got them all.
I'm afraid of what's going to happen when he's got a personal stake in this.
All of my dads are here.
Hey, Block.
Wait, I became your dad?
I guess.
Yeah.
That makes you and Michael, like, brothers?
No, Michael's my dad, too.
Michael can't be your dad.
Well,
that's not how that works.
That's too damn bad. Hi, Michael.
That skin is hilarious. Because under all of the clothes and stuff, I can still tell it's the generic black man Fortnite face.
It is. Oh, wow.
After all that effort.
That's like a rapper in an adult animated sitcom right there. When they want to make Kanye West, but they don't want to make him look too much like Kanye West before they get in trouble.
Before he goes on a fucking spree.
I mean, is he not on a spree?
That is a good question. Where's Master Chief?
Oh, Michael said, I thought I was your adopted son.
What?
He just typed it in the chat.
My chat has not said that. What?
Oh.
Yeah, it's in the chat, see?
Oh, look at
in
that.
In the Fortnite chat.
Oh.
I'm like, what chat? You big goob.
Valid.
Fortnite.
I'm gonna need to get a clip of Michael hunting down people.
Yeah, you missed it. Michael got killed, and then when we revived him, somebody shot at us, and he immediately chased them down.
Oh,
and then they
Lord.
Tried to escape in a car, so he jumped in a car and then chased them like 4 miles. And when we finally found him, he was killing them. He was executing them.
No, the cam's
And we were like, oh, wow, Michael finally got his vengeance on the guy that killed him. And
the cam's not new.
Funny part is, that wasn't even the guy who killed me.
It's the same one I've been using.
He just went manhunter mode on a completely innocent party.
I'm just not using the chroma key. And just have a hexadickledong.
Oh my god. They got Fortnite basketball outfits?
Yeah, they have a whole team thing.
All these people are like, they suck at basketball?
They probably do.
They 100% do. I've seen them play on their court. Very bad.
All these people look like they think a finger roll is when you spin a basketball on your finger.
Yeah, one of them is Febby and the other one's my friend Blocks, who should be sleeping, but has a... Yeah, but he's choosing to forego sleep in order to play games.
Yeah, I tattled. I tattled Blocks.
Yeah, He called you out immediately.
I relayed the whole argument. Help the Chinese checked out early. Alright, dude. Sounds like you're not down for the cause.
Nope, 100% not down for the cause. Oh, but looks like good old Tilted again.
Yeah, the airship is over Tilted now, Blocks. Flux also stopped speaking.
I think his mic died?
Oh shit, I muted myself.
Oh.
That's what I figured was happening.
God, everything's been popping off on that airship, though.
I'm going to my tree.
So, not only do we have an audience of, you know, just Andy's regular viewers, we've also got Andy's wife here.
Oh, yes.
So if you really wife.
If you really want to make him look bad, we can.
Did you just
we can have a good time?
Oh, Michael.
Hey, somebody's running up here to fight you. Kick his ass.
That didn't go as planned.
Oh my god. I'll see you nerds later. I'm about to have a fun time.
You know, X Games mode.
Do what you want. I've won. Oh, wait a minute. No. No, wait. No. Damn.
Come on. Come on. Become Big Ball. Wait, no. You can't become Big Ball.
Fuck. This is all on blocks.
This is all on me.
Blocks. My card is on the ground, so you can find
me. That's okay. That's all right. I'm on the way.
I just got
carried. Oh, yeah. He went to go get his tree.
Yeah, someone landed on me, and then...
I can't even get it because it's a mythic fruit this time. So I have to wait for next game.
Michael and I just got tossed off the airship.
That's fine. Hey, you're all on the ground. I threw a guy off of it.
They flew up and just tossed everyone.
He won't be able to grab our cards.
I got your cards. It's okay. We got this. I am like the best at Fortnite. You need to just have a little faith.
You're the best at Fortnite, but not when you should have been asleep like 2 hours ago. Sleepy blocks and silly blocks have very little difference between them and each other.
Oh.
Hey, that's the guy that threw me off the building.
I didn't get it through you, actually.
Mordecai, you bitch!
Yes.
You mean Morty?
Mortimer. Same difference.
Morticiamo?
Morticiamo.
Morty is short for Mordecai and Rican.
Okay, I see your blocks popping off.
Oh, dog, she is running.
You got killed by a bot squad?
Is this a bot squad?
In my defense, he just like landed right behind me and shot me with a shotgun.
In my defense, I was trying to help Michael, and I died.
So I didn't even see him.
Oh, yeah, that's cold.
I grab... I to Michael. Grab. Fred, what was it that we were calling you?
Frederick?
Is it Francisco? Frederick.
No, Fred.
When did the Frederick lore begin?
We started.
You gave me
a
false name.
Yeah.
Wait, where's Racy?
I do tend to do that.
There's Racy.
I can't remember what the... Franklin. Michael remembered it. It's Franklin.
Franklin. Thank you, Michael. You're the bomb.
Michael with the obscure lore. Jesus. Through the window block.
Blocks is living out at the beginning
the
of the
hunting rifle.
Man. He's the just walking through a pleasant neighborhood with a shotgun.
It's pretty much I am legend and the legend is Blocks.
I'm going to be 1 second before I revizzle.
You might as well just heal yourself up. We're not going anywhere, Blocks.
This is true. This is true.
Michael said that he believes in you, and also after you won, he said, look, I believed in him.
Yay!
His confidence in you never faltered.
Yes, Michael, you believed in me. I believed in you believe in me.
And that's the belief. Believed.
That's the belief. That we all believe. Alright, revisal time.
Let's see how it goes.
Sure, hope
triple
I don't get
revive.
Sniped.
Michael said through the power of friendship, Blocks was able to succeed.
It's like Naruto.
Meanwhile, I was stuck on the belief in belief, and I was waiting for somebody to say the believe in me that believes in you.
What's up? I told you you're going to have to get your own water.
Which is a reference to an anime that I haven't watched.
I'm so sorry.
Which I anime? Forget what it's called. I just remember it's got big robots.
Oh. Big I robots. Love big robots.
That doesn't narrow it down at all.
And then it's got that one girl with the red hair that weebs were thirsting over, and then she was like 14 years old.
Are we talking about
Not that one, surprisingly.
Is
it Starling and
Yoko? Her name was Yoko.
14 years old. that people are thirsting over?
It sounds like
Johnny Knoxville. She had red hair and she ran around in booty shorts.
I don't know which one you're talking
Again,
about.
Again, we're talking about a different anime.
Because the red-haired girl in Evangelion's name is Asuka.
Oh, that's right.
The fact that you know what the name is.
Because I have a lot of weak friends. Culture. Okay, so I typed in Yoko, and then there's Yoko Ono, Yoko Shimomura, Yoko Taro, and then under it is Yoko Littner. And that one doesn't have a picture, so I'm going to assume that's the character.
What was that?
It is. She's the main tritagonist. Dude, just show me the show's name. Gurren Lagann. There we go.
Oh, there
what is
you go.
That, Michael? What is a pumpkin launcher?
Missile launcher, but pumpkin.
It's very slow, but it's amazing.
Oh my goodness.
if you hop up on it, you can launch your friends, I believe.
Real?
Bet.
That's what they used to do with the rocket launcher. I don't know if you could still do it.
Can rocket boost just like this is a fucking DF2? Just so you're gaming. Oh lordy. Ah, you still let me hit you, idiot.
I'm sorry?
I shot at them from like a million miles away and they let you watch it come in. He let me hit.
He let him hit in and quit.
I mean, I just
he let
call
me
it
hit
because
I'm silly.
When you so silly.
I'm gonna let you guys handle that while I drink these.
You are so nice.
I'll
You're
finish
so kind.
You off with the pistol.
Everyone gather on me, please. I need this blush on you all.
Bob the Oh, it's an apple.
That's it.
Oh, don't mind me. I'm good. You don't have to sploosh on me at all.
All right. Actually, wait, no, Michael, you have the big sploosh. Nice. Leave us alone!
Right, who wants to die?
That boy.
My god, they were like a piñata.
Real.
They were. They wanted to be a real boy so bad they had to die.
Keep it no keys.
Oh, Michael.
Y'all got
fishing.
Any guns?
Not really.
Dang. This is on Fortnite.
Hey, speaking of giant splashes.
Giant splooshes?
You called.
There's the gigantic tub of splash right there.
Oh my god, there's so much splash. I am so full of splash.
You are all splash?
Oh, it is literally just a gigantic tub of splash.
I always forget those exist.
I've never noticed that before.
Alright, where'd I put the truck?
Huh?
It just kind of drove off after you hopped out.
Where did I misplace my truck?
It kept rolling.
Rolling.
Much like big style wrestling star Fred Durst. Rolling.
Yeah. Oh, this
We're
is nice.
Storm kids.
Convenient.
I love hard base.
Meanwhile.
What did you just drop, Michael?
Trash. Michael's littering.
Here we go. This is what I wanted.
Yoko litterer.
And somehow we've managed to be back at the airship.
We are so pogged. I mean,
that shit sounds like Danganronpa trial music.
Oh, hey, we have a bounty.
Oh, no, the EPA is after you, Michael.
They're coming. You did it?
You were littering so openly, so brazenly. That
I feel like
EPA
you would have done
here.
It sooner had you not procrastinated.
What happened here?
Hmm.
I dropped a rock over here. That's what happened.
Oh, okay.
Is it because you work in a panic? Oh, that's good then.
I figured it was something Blox did before he came and brought us back.
Hee hee. Ow.
Treasure.
Oh. It was a good run, boys.
Thank you.
That's fun. Valid. He's like a little furnace. He just radiates warmth.
Whomst?
Me.
My dog, Jimmy.
Yeah, sure.
Yep.
Hi.
Alright. Now, Michael, or Blocks, you launch it, I jump on it, and we go for a ride.
Okay. Ready?
Too fast.
So sorry.
I
always do this.
Oh, did I not put a bag back? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I have to actually clean it. There's like, there's like weird juices in it.
Me too.
There's weird juices in it.
Yeah, there's weird juices in it.
I'm coming up the hill, yeah. I think. That just put me back up to 100 health.
Wait, I didn't even realize I could do that.
Neither did I.
Interesting. That is actually good to know. Too.
You can. And it brings you back to 100.
Thank you, friends. They're still alive, aren't they?
Yeah. They're coming for us.
Okay, that's
right behind me, isn't he?
Ah, shit.
Oh,
one of them done.
Because I thought we were still giving her the veggie straws.
There she is.
No, I do not want a wiener in my mouth.
I do. What?
Sir?
I think I'm the perfect level of fun. Yeah, there should be.
Revolve my gun.
Sorry, I went and brought Michael back from the dead.
They're here. Damn, you
got I didn't even see Travis Scott run up. I hate to say it, but he was too dark.
You didn't have to say it.
No, I'm good, bud.
You genuinely did not.
See him run up!
Truly, you didn't have to.
He was in the shadows!
You could have said it was too dark.
No, I'm good.
I feel like that's worse.
I don't know.
Yeah. Michael, get behind the truck, please.
A race against time.
Right.
By time, I mean these two niggas desperate to kill you.
Oh my god!
They're here.
I did it! I'm not even mad.
Good lord. Thank you.
There's
I
a whole
another day.
A whole
I'm
other squad
far
came
away
in.
From here.
I would. It's fine. I'll pick it up right now. I'm dead, so. 1 second.
There's no way y'all are still after me.
Can I sit in your
tree? Ah, shit. Well, I got your card. Go, Ricey. Live. Live the life
kill
I couldn't.
You.
Oh, yeah, no,
if
I'm
they kill you,
dead.
I can't hit the revive car.
Well, you can't hit me, but you can hit it for, Michael.
Well, I'm saying, I think it, like, leaves our collective possession.
No.
Oh, no, never mind.
They're squad-wide.
Somebody, these people really want me dead.
Real.
And what have I, a weapons-grade sweetheart, ever done to them?
True. Absolutely nothing.
Please leave me alone, chicken.
I hate you, and for what? A chicken? Letting a chicken bully you?
No, I'm just wanting to see what you're doing. How are you being beat by a chicken? Also, when did you get our card?
I got him.
Oh, you got him.
Well, got you got everybody's card.
I think he already got Michael, but...
Yeah.
I'm the only one who won't make it to Christmas this year.
I see him. I'm sorry, Blox. You sacrificed yourself for us.
It's but for the in a way, good.
I sacrificed myself for you, so I brought myself back, so thank you,
this
me.
This is true.
I did all the work. It's all me.
Jesus yourself.
I did. I resurrected.
Yeah, that other team is still on the airship trying to kill.
La Papa Hector.
No, they live in different places. One of them is in Vegas.
No, we all live here.
Hey, Lock the chicken's back.
Lives here.
Mm-hmm. I live in your walls.
Together, we are part of the Rhythm Nation.
Rhythm Nation.
You know, if we win this game, it's going to be quite possibly the most fucked up victory I've ever had.
Real.
I would be very impressed we've made it this far on the fact that...
We've all died, like, twice.
Yep. I have a launch pad.
It has been, in a word, gunched.
Four squads.
Someone's landing on us.
Yeah, I see him. Oh, they turned back around. But no, this guy up here is still trying. Up and somebody's blobbing toward us.
Boing. How's that man not dead?
Michael, no!
On what?
Someone's approaching.
No.
God, it was Deadpool.
This is very sad.
Sorry, I need
Flames
your stuff.
Turn around.
Deadpool,
run.
More like...
Flames
more
turn
like,
around of dying.
More like Deadpool.
Flames turn around of dying!
I tried, I'm sorry.
Oh god.
Your husband just hoed me, did you see that?
Michael, it looks like it's just gonna be you and me.
By his own choice? He manipulated events to be this way. I like how Blox still has his card waiting all the way out there in the store.
I'm just chilling, you know. If any of you want to come get me, I'm just here.
Blox, it's
having
near impossible to
do
that.
The storm's here.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Michael,
you
there's
can
a bunch
do it
of guns
if you believe.
There.
Our friendship.
If I can pull this off, this would be clutch.
Real. They're gonna look.
Pull this off.
They're
you
gonna
can
know.
Save your marriage. Come on now.
God damn.
Don't worry, it's lore.
it's valid.
It's stream lore.
My goodness.
Flames' wife said she'd divorce him if he lost a certain round, and then me and Michael proceeded to blow each other up immediately.
Baby,
we kept trying to sabotage,
Destroy
and then at the
marriage.
End came, and it was from Flames accidentally blowing himself up.
I think he's the only one left.
He is the last one. He's running.
Yeah, but I don't have a weapon. Oh, I have weapons.
Hey, weapons. Look at that.
He gone. Winch one shotgun round.
He All right. The marriage is back on, boys.
The fact that I revived Michael and then we proceeded to do it.
You're just chilling watching him shoot at Ricey.
I used
yeah,
him
I
as
had
a fucking...
no weapons to defend myself. I was just running, like, I thought I could sneak past him and get the weapons next to them, and I definitely couldn't.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, Bloss with 7 kills didn't make it to the end.
That's okay.
Bloss sacrificed
for
him
the
for
greater
the
greater
good of the whole team. I'm like genuinely surprised we won this.
Yeah,
that was a good round.
That was like a touchdown run where you drop the ball three times. You just think it to yourself. He's dropped the ball three times. That was nobody caught up to him yet.
So true.
Oh, man.
Michael is going nuts over there.
I can't see him.
Joints just going in 17 different directions.
Oh, that's me.
Why? Oh. Joseph to play in the arms of the angel in memory of Blox.
Oh.
Blox's picture is always intimidating.
Why do you say that?
Billie Eilish energy.
What the fuck, man?
You don't see it?
No, I do.
Why is it taking so long to find a match?
It's great, well, we're too good. It has to, like...
Yeah, they're trying to find people in our bracket. Stratosphere.
Let's go! Wait. Nope. Yeah!
And I'm...
Wait,
I guess I'm Vegeta again, but I think I've been Vegeta the whole time.
It put me in the fucking lobby!
Oh, we gotta back out.
What the fuck, man?
There was a Blox issue.
There was a Blox issue. I'm so sorry.
It's like in the NFL when somebody has like a really crazy game, and then they post on Twitter that the NFL randomly tested them for drugs the next day.
I've been nerfed.
They don't correlate.
You pulled off that triple res in Fortnite, had to like put you in stasis for a second to check something.
Super Squad, 1A squad. Let's match during
Chapter
3, Season 4.
Yes, go.
And yes, you would always see those ASPCA commercials in the middle of like watching Cartoon Network, and you'd be like, damn, dude.
Did Michael stay in the match?
Probably.
Michael!
He'd be like, dog, I'm just trying to watch Camp Lazlo.
Michael!
They start playing an ASPCA song, and you'd be like, damn. And then that ad would end, and they'd probably play like something for like Reese's Puffs, Peanut Butter, Chocolate, Great One, Separate. You know how it goes.
Gosh, I know exactly what song you're talking about.
Peanut Butter, Chocolate, Flavor.
And then you'd watch, like, I don't know, Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends, and that would end, and then you'd hear, give a little bit, and then show footage of Hurricane Katrina.
Oh my god!
Dick Sandhands.
No. Was grabbing grape. Oh, understandable.
Hey, watch this.
Oh my god. My god.
What more do you want me to purchase?
Everything.
Rick Sanchez is somehow even more horrifying than Vegeta.
It doesn't make sense. Make it make sense, please.
Because, like, Vegeta looks horrifying in this game, but now I see Rick Sanchez up close, and it's worse.
He's just unsettling.
I just like how big his fucking head is. They stay true to his character.
You grabbing a grape, Michael? Was it perhaps on the ground?
I don't know about
that. Is
there
a grape on the ground? That's a deep cut reference. Only 2000s kids remember that. I'm not.
Who just
I'm technically
me.
A 2000s kid.
You're not a 2000s kid.
I was two in the year 2000.
You're
I don't remember shit about the 90s.
You're 90s kid.
Well, 90s kids are people that were kids in the 90s.
Yeah.
Were you not a kid in the 90s?
No, I was an infant in the 90s.
Two brief years.
I was in the womb.
As a kid.
I think I had just started taking my first steps by the time the 2000s were hitting.
God damn.
Give me Spider-Gwen.
All of my childhood memories are from the 2000s. I was gonna say that's like saying Blocks is a 90s kid, but then I remembered he's born in like 2000.
I was literally born in 2000.
God.
I'm so sorry. I'm just a baby.
Everything that was in the 90s is actually just like ancient history to him.
Yeah, that is like equivalent to the fall of Rome.
Jesus Christ, Blocks.
You'd have to do all that. It's just a 2-year gap.
No, I didn't see it, so it is ancient history.
Where are we going, Michael?
Hey, let's go to Grim Gables for no reason in particular.
Yes, let's go to Grim Gables.
You're gonna love it. There's like a cornfield and shit.
I love corn.
That's what she
said.
He's
a country boy. He makes do.
But that's not why I love corn.
That's 100%, yeah, sure.
No, I love corn. It tastes good.
Oh, it looks like I fell short of Grim Gables.
Hell yeah! Corn!
Corn! Yeah!
There's a few people landing with us.
Fuck you, wait! Hello? What's happening? Why'd the world go dark?
Oh, no reason, Blocks.
What happened?
Oh, whoops.
You're fine. There's someone
there
up
people.
Here. It's for purposes. There's a reason for it. Yeah.
Well, they're lighting the whole place on fire.
Come out.
Okay.
Oh shit, I have a spray.
You have a spray?
I have a spray, and then miss.
Can up spray, boy.
Delicious axe. Hi, Vegetals.
Thank you, Michael.
Oh, that was a pinata.
Rick Sanchez.
Sorry, I keep grabbing the wrong thing.
Man. Oh, it's Master Chief. I love Master Chief.
I think we just resigned him to a fate worse than death, not gonna lie to you.
Vader!
Nope, there it is.
Vader dead. He dead as hell. Why do I hear noises coming from within the house?
No reason.
Don't ask about the noises coming from within the house. You should know this.
Okay. I'm sorry. Won't happen again. I'm sorry.
Anyway, you want to go loot the house?
Anyways, you want to go within the house? Thank you. I'm full.
I have lost control of my chat. I don't know what you guys are going on about.
Grapes! You goober.
A grape on the ground.
Silly chicken. Anyone
There's
really?
Footsteps.
Wada,
Someone's
wada.
Approaching.
Anyone in the way,
chicken-flavored
noodle. Then the very next day, bum 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 ba ba da. The fuck is this man? Oh, is he down? Oh, he's down. Not even a real man. Fake man, real fake man.
A real hammer.
Fake man drops a lot of good stuff.
That was a boss fight.
That was a boss fight?
Yeah, I got a banner for that.
So did I, huh?
Who's laughing at me? Who's giggling? Stop it. I'm sensitive.
Are you sensitive, Blocks?
There's a legendary chicken.
Are you one with your emotions?
Yes.
How is he?
Who's rezzing?
Oh, you're up here. Gotcha.
Gone. Wants to blow up an establishment with me.
Who the
Bet?
Fuck?
Oh, hi there, lady. Zombie lady. Zombies can't revive, right?
They cannot, but someone just shot my cowgirl. Oh, it's a wolf.
Is she ours? Oh, oops.
No, she's the world's NPC.
Okay.
Oh, she's shooting at me. What the fuck?
I didn't remember that. Oh, yeah, I think we could.
She's shooting me.
Maybe she's mad that you let her get jumped like that.
I did nothing. I'm innocent.
That's exactly why she's mad at you.
It's not my fault. Anyways, we should probably leave because she's trying
to
kill me.
Chicken. It's okay, that's alright.
No, Pa, she's my NPC. I'll put her down.
Where are we dropping?
Oh, hey, someone's attacking me.
It's probably the NPC.
Take her out.
Someone on the hillside? Yeah.
You can't kill the NPC.
Yeah, you can.
Yes, we can.
Do you guys really kill the fucking NPC?
Yeah.
Now where am I gonna get a boom sniper from?
Oh, not her.
The one talking is Blocks.
Hi.
He's a good kid.
I am.
If you look by the names, you'll see the microphones that are speaking.
He actually went to bed before work.
Well, I'm going to bed before work.
I don't think that's true, Blocks. I don't believe you when you say that.
I am going to sleep before work.
For more than, like...
At least a little bit.
2 hours.
Hey, protect Blocks.
Me?
You gonna protect little me?
Imagine having to work in the morning. No, I can't imagine that. Who's fighting?
Oh, hi, Michael.
Damn, my crazy style. By goddamn Trey Young.
That was embarrassing.
Ooh, nice shot. Michael, that is.
Get good, bitch.
Uh-oh.
Somebody's behind me.
I think Michael might have just hoed himself with that fall. Nah, he's got backup. He'll be alright.
How are you guys all the way over there?
I need to goose somebody. Come on.
Maybe start with the person that just killed Michael in the fort.
Get fucking gooed!
God damn
it.
Oh,
it's Trey Young again.
God damn it.
This man put on an Atlanta Hawks jersey with a number 69. I hate it here.
Nice.
I'm a freeloader, that's mine. Yeah, you kind of are a freeloader sometimes.
You're my freaking freeloader.
No, I'm a stay-at-home dad. I do dad things. That is my job. It's a full-time job.
Oh my god, Michael is Cletus, the Fox Sports bot.
Cletus. I do just argue with the baby.
Da-da-da, da-da-da, da-da-da.
It's not a lot of sass, she fucking destroys me in an argument.
I just started doing this thing where, in arguments, he actually starts physically shaking his head at me.
That's impressive.
What a sassy boy.
And when he tries to shake his head, he ends up shaking his entire body because he's like 7 pounds.
Whole lot of dog.
He's still at a phase where he can't shake his tail without swinging his whole body. And he still stumbles when he runs.
Was he just too top-heavy?
This little baby man, he hit too
got
big.
Got a big-ass head.
Jesus. Yeah, he has a dog named
I was going to say, I've sent you a picture of him, but it was a big...
Yeah, I
haven't seen 90% body sass, well 100% yeah. Ass.
Let's see.
That's me.
Yeah.
That is what Spatch looks like. In a very cartoonish way.
Did you just do a quick drawing of him?
No, I just put your emote in my chat. I just have to go into Facebook Messenger and then I can pull up the picture.
Oh my god, it's that's not Zavala, that's a robot. Wait, that looks like the fucking fox robot. Hello?
Oh, wait. Blocks, I need you to explain Destiny to me again. I don't remember how to play it at all.
You shoot.
Game shooty.
I need the armor tiers explained all over again.
Alright, so there's common, which is white. You're gonna just have that for your first few levels, like up to like level 5, and then never see it ever again in the entirety of the game.
Let's assume that I've completed all the stories, and now I have currently on all my characters a legacy armor.
Pretty much you're gonna be like starting off with the rare armor, which is the blue. You're working
purple.
Your way up from there. Your purple stuff will become very quickly irrelevant in
the light of
new rare items, which are just going to be a far higher level.
Yep, that's 100% what happened.
Yep. So eventually you're going to start seeing your power levels like balance out, and then it's like, okay, now I've got legendary items again that are at this higher power level, and then everything is fine and dandy in the world.
So what do I need to keep my legendary items that I want? For example, I have vampiric gloves that heal me when I punch.
Baby knocked out, slay me queen.
Yeah, they are... The vampiric gloves, those you'll want to... You can keep them around. You'll have to find a piece of armor that is a higher level and then have a grade module, which you get those off the season pass. You can buy them from the gunsmith. You get a lot of them over time.
Right.
And then you can infuse those higher level pieces into the lower ones.
Okay.
Which you just go into the inventory of it, well, the like inspection screen of it, and there's this orange and gray like arrow icon, and then that's where you can infuse items.
So basically I should vault
it
until I get better shit.
Yeah, until you start getting better, because if you just level it up with each piece that you get, you're going to go through a lot of your upgrade modules very quickly.
What's happening, Bo? Who's this name? Why are you guys talking about Destiny the game like this?
I love Destiny the game. Hey, buddy. Die, Abaddon. 1 second, gotta reload. It's old yellow this shit.
Somebody escaped.
It was me.
You guys let somebody escape while Michael and I were doing other stuff?
So sorry. We need somebody to stay alive to send a message.
True.
Got him. They escaped and then looked that opportunity in the face and said, "I do not care," and then came back to get their ass beat.
They probably got goaded by their
lighting.
Team.
I want to get goaded.
I completed all of Destiny when Destiny 2 came out, and then after that, I never touched it again.
Oh yeah, that will mean nothing now, unfortunately.
Yeah, I saw that as soon as I logged in again.
And Blox,
I had no
clue. Fruit yet.
Vivid?
Do you have your mythic fruit yet?
I did get it. I got a assault rifle.
Alright.
Blow it up.
Did you by chance get a second seed?
Are you trying to plant?
Not that I know of.
Because I had a mythic tree, and then no seed came out of it.
Oh yeah, I also had a mythic, and I got no seed from it.
I don't
Maybe
know if I got a seed
trees.
Or not.
Then... They might be. Wait, don't move.
I actually didn't even notice the seed, so I might not have gotten one either.
They might be phasing them out then.
I'm gonna grungle it.
Gee, hey guys. Yeah, no, I see no seed. Oh my god, someone else played it on 360? Let's freaking go!
Yeah, that's my other half, I wouldn't believe it.
I believe
it. Did you really play Destiny on the 360?
Yeah.
God, you're that old.
Fucking boomer. Dimsy! I have a key. I can go in this vault.
That said, though, I did play it on the PlayStation 3, so...
Yeah, that's the same thing.
Yeah. Same time range.
On October 12th, they said, due to an issue, we've disabled reality seeds and reality seed pods.
Oh.
I wonder what the issue was.
Buy trees for the time being.
Since they've been here, like, 5 months.
Right.
I'm not surprised.
Or they have possibly jicked up.
Like, what in the new season messed with the trees?
Probably the zombies.
Excuse me, thank you.
You're not excused, Block.
Excuse me.
You have to be trapped and confined in this space with me.
Oh?
Excuse
me.
So does that just mean everyone who has a tree has to wait till they get it to Mythic and then their tree disappears? Or did they just upgrade everyone to Mythic?
It just leaves a seed behind, but given, this, people just don't get a seed anymore.
This is so sad. I love seed.
Good news for you, though. The Sims 5 is coming out.
Michael still has his tree, but has it hit Mythic already?
Right. Has he
had to repeat the cycle?
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering.
There is some very strong light coming in this direction. I want to see what's going on over there.
Sun, I think.
Are we going in that direction?
Oh, you mean at the tree?
No, like... In this direction I'm running in. You don't see this big-ass light?
The tree?
I see the tree.
A pulsating light?
Yeah, that's
the tree.
Yeah.
Let's go check it out.
What's going on with the big pulsating light?
Hey, Michael.
I mean, the map's closing in on
this. Look at this.
Don't care. Oh. Tree.
Michael, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to throw you away.
Build me a PC if you're building one. Or explain how to build a PC.
Let's try this again. Was a little bit better. I'm sorry, Michael.
Did this thing get taken over by Chrome?
It looks like it. Oh my god, there's a concert happening.
Where?
Here. What's happening? Who is this? What the fuck?
Oh, what the hell?
Who are you? Can we shoot it? Is it a boss fight?
Is it about? I don't think you can shoot it. There's like shields popping up.
Oh, yeah. Well, either way, Storm's here.
Is that down to the left? Well, Howler Claws? What the fuck is that?
I don't know, but it's a fun
new weapon. New weapon.
Oh, it makes me dash.
I have the option to pet my dog now.
Yummy.
It's grayed out, so I assume I have to get off the puppy. Oh my god.
Jesus, how'd you die?
I was running on my wolf and got jumped by people in the same skins of the people who killed us last time.
Oh, nice.
Oh no.
With the damn cyberpunk furry wolf head. Oh wait, no, that's just the claws. Because Glock is a cyberpunk furry wolf.
Oh, yep. I also went down.
Hi, buddy.
Oh my god!
Block is wrecking.
Lord. He got out clawed.
And Block got out clawed. So it's all on Michael again.
This is sad. Belief in you, Michael.
Belief. Nope.
My belief is not enough.
He snuck him.
Let it go, them together. I like your explanation of it. Shooter, man and raptor into Jurassic Park. Yep. Dies to a furry.
Dies to a furry.
The worst part is they almost all died.
The furry lived on.
Yep. That's cool. They have a little rocket.
Yeah.
Does it go boom when you land?
That'd be neat. No, it does not go boom.
Damn it.
Hi, look, Michael is playing as his mother, Shiki.
Nice. Legend has it, if you die by a fairy, you become one.
No.
Oh.
No.
I don't want that.
No, thank you. I'm full.
Hey, do you think Anthony's coming home? He's usually home by this time. Maybe. His birthday is this weekend. I think this will be the last game and then I go to bed.
Valid and true.
I probably should do the same.
Definitely true.
You should have gone to bed. Don't have to be to work
for eight hours.
You know,
so
that's what I used to do.
Plenty of time to sleep.
Let's all go to bed.
Community nap?
No.
Michael, pick a spot.
Oh. My god,
onto the airship. Going onto the airship is White Ricey. That's memories right there.
What?
Because the season that had the airship is the season when I got this skin.
Oh. Now,
it's also the season when I came back to Fortnite. So I guess the whole theme of that
she's a delight to have every time.
People shooting shit.
I'm surprised she hasn't told you to join the Discord.
Hey, gun.
No, the Discord specifically made for this channel.
Shit! Piss!
That Febby bullied me into.
Really, Blocks?
Did you fall down, Blocks?
Come on, man.
It looks like Michael's going for you.
Oh, thank you, Michael.
I'm on my way, too.
I am not
just
on my way.
Just drop him. We'll revive him together.
Oh, I was not needed. I could have stayed.
Thank you, Michael. You are so nice to me.
Yes, everyone, please join the Cult of
me.
Fire.
What the fuck?
He said you were not necessary for the revival.
Yeah, dead ass. We jumped down together to revive him, and he's like, thanks, Michael.
I didn't even see you down here.
He was literally reviving you the entire time.
Oh, thank you, Gracie.
Pumpkin launcher. Does anyone have a?
I was fucked up, right?
Yeah.
Anyone have keys for this vault?
I have one key.
Ah, that's not enough.
No key.
Sad.
Like the Antonio.
Nokia.
It is linked.
Nokia phone.
It is literally linked. Eventually, there will be a command to you do stuff like. Oh, there's Discord, TikTok, and whatever.
The Discord link was a timed invite.
I thought I made it non-timed.
It yelled at me when I tried to redeem it.
Aww. That needs to be looked into then. At a later date.
I'm not gonna get super deep into the lore.
Oh, key! Key!
But,
where's the vault? Here's the vault.
This wrestler named Antonio Inoki passed away last week, and he was so legendary that when he said he was going to retire from wrestling, there was like a 2 mile long line of people who wanted to become wrestlers who were literally lining up just to have the honor of being slapped by him.
Oh my god.
There is no link in chat. You're not allowed to link in chat.
What if we say pretty, please?
Oh, you guys see it? Why do I not see it? It's just little dots on my thing.
I don't see
it.
Yeah,
just
it's asterisk
for me.
Yeah. Yeah, so you don't see it, you fucking liar. What are you...
Alright, back to the airship.
They're being
gaslit. Unless you guys already opened it with keys, because...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Someone's already looting it. I don't know who.
Huh? Wait a minute. Hey, wait a minute.
There was like teamwork involved or something, and then there was not teamwork involved. I had a cop dibs on all the good loot.
The gunch.
There's a gold gun if you want it. Right there.
It's on my way to help and everything.
Right there. Whoever wants that, they can have it.
Sorry.
Oh, no one wants it? Okay.
I want it. No, you know what? I'll take this. No. Okay, I've got a loadout. Okay, we're good. We're all right. We're okay. Did you want it?
Beautiful. No, I don't want it. I'm good.
A key.
Where's Michael through this whole thing?
He's
minding
hanging out.
His own.
He's hanging out up there.
You still need shields.
There should be some splashes in here. Michael!
Yeah, I'll grab them right now.
Michael! Stop playing your banjo! Get in here!
I'll go splash him right now.
Michael!
Never talk down to banjo boy.
I'm so sorry, you are right. I cannot stifle his creativity.
Where are you?
Get in here, Michael. Get in the vault. I'm gonna splash you.
Oh. He's already up there.
Good job, Michael. Alright, where are we dropping down? Let's go.
Oh, sweet. Another key.
I'm sorry, was I loud? Michael!
It's just a bit epic got knocked out, oh no.
No!
I guess they weren't just a bit epic.
I'd argue that
they
is
epic,
just
a
bit epic.
Just a bit.
Where are the bodies?
Probably something like
right here.
Four, if I had to guess.
That's silly.
You guys are ridiculous.
Why are you implying that I'm silly, dude? There's nothing wrong with me.
Well, I don't know. There's been allegations in the past.
One,
there's
nothing wrong
allegation,
with me. And two,
yeah.
There's nothing wrong with me.
There's like multiple allegations that we have to shut down. I don't want this.
Alright, I'm taking you to court over these silly allegations.
Michael will preside as judge for
you
it.
Can take me to court, but you have to understand that the process is going to go on and eventually something's got to give.
Shut the fuck up.
I like how you're both losing your fucking mind over this.
This is the funniest shit I've ever heard.
Kangaroo court? No, don't encourage this court.
Kangaroo court.
Okay.
Blocks, you okay now?
You
I got my sillies out. I got my sillies out.
You got out of your system.
I had to mute for a minute.
I could only imagine he let out like a shriek.
Probably.
Or maybe something mixed between the sounds of somebody screaming and somebody gargling.
Somebody being stabbed in the throat, yeah.
Michael, if you stay on, that's impressive.
I'm gonna do my best to shake him off.
You have to block, it's the rule.
This is not working nearly as well as I thought it would.
It is not
what
at
are we
all.
Listening to? Next station! Actually, wait, no, I like the banjo.
That was Michael playing the banjo.
You know, I just turned off the radio. Love that shit. It is a crime that we can't fit more than two people in a semi.
It is a crime. Like, there's all that back space there.
Right. Easily, you could just have, like, cubable sitting spots there.
It's like how you can sit in the trunk of the truck, but you can't sit in the caboose of the...
The caboose?
Yeah, the caboose.
Don't make me say it.
Say it.
In the thorax of the truck.
There you go.
That's not what I was gonna say.
Oh.
Alright.
What were you gonna say?
I'm not gonna say it now.
You have to say it now.
No.
Bends the rules.
A bussy.
Alright.
Nope, yeah, never mind.
I had a question for Blocks, but upon further review, I don't think I want to ask it anymore.
Wait, no. I see.
It's very valid.
I think I'm good.
Racy, come back. You can ask
I'm
me anything.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm just removing the question from you.
Racy, removing ourselves from the situation, are we?
Racy, you can ask. It's okay. I'm here to support you, bubby.
I'm just going to Google it instead, actually.
No! Was it a Destiny question? I'll answer it.
Motherfucker, like it was not a Destiny question.
I like how excited you got for Destiny.
I love Destiny.
Yeah, the implication that I would have a question about Destiny.
Yeah, that's
before
very exciting to me.
Before I got to know Blocks pretty well, I downloaded Destiny with the sole intent of being able to play it with him. And I let him know that. And then I downloaded it and I played it for like 3 days and kept telling him I was confused. And then he never played it with me.
Wait, what?
That doesn't sound like Blocks.
I don't remember this at all.
Never mind, that sounds like Blocks.
That was like early this year. Goofy
yeah,
Gravestone?
Something really does sound like me, but...
Am I going to dig up this grave for money?
Did you actually download it?
It's just teeth in here. Yeah, I did.
What the fuck? I'm so sorry. We can play it. We will play it if you want to.
Destiny's a fun game. It's repetitive, but it's a fun game.
I had no idea what was happening.
I remember
there was one thing that Vlox gave me info on, because... they mentioned the name of, like, some old villain or something like that, and they were like, oh, you think we should trust you? And I said something about that to Blox, and he's like, yeah, he was, like, a bad guy in the first one or something. Don't ask
yes.
me for... Don't say his
nope.
name, because I'm not going to remember it.
I don't remember his name. I know who you're talking about, though.
This was at least 6 months ago.
There's a whole story arc created for it.
Destiny is mid-confirmed. Oh, man.
It's a good game.
I mean, I feel like the true mark of being a big fan of something is being able to admit when it's not that great. For instance, at a certain point in my life, I've just listened to people say Dragon Ball is shit, and you just go, yeah, and?
That is very true. Just gotta roll with it.
They don't do anything. They just scream and punch each other. Yeah, and it's cool as shit.
Yeah, it's someone, cool.
There's someone flying in.
Fucking sick. Mom flying in.
I lost one.
Yeah, get shit on.
Are they up in a tree or something?
Yeah, they're up in a tree.
Mushroom.
Oh, why are you shooting at me? I just got here.
Yeah, I could say something.
I wasn't involved in this fight. I was just trying to see what was happening. Oh my god. Cryptic is still here. What a trooper. Uh oh. Oh man.
I'm getting wrecked by a fucking Morty.
You got slammed and jammed.
I blew up their fucking thing, so I'm not upset.
Oh my god, there's so many.
Michael, I believe in you.
It's what I always wanted.
Let's...
This is how I was meant to live.
Can you...
Can... Oh shit, the zone's got me! Crawl away! Crawl away!
Michael, I said you should've just ran away. But it's fine. Return to lobby.
So true.
Okay, so I have my question answered.
What was your question?
I was going to ask if people on the PlayStation app can watch someone else's screen share.
A PlayStation app?
Yeah.
I think so.
And you can?
Yeah.
Apparently, as long as the other person has a PS5.
Yeah. That sounds about right.
And I do.
Who are you trying to watch screen share?
Well, because I kept saying that blogs should be involved in wrestling decisions.
Oh, that's what you're trying to figure out?
I only have a PS4.
And, yeah, but don't you still have the PlayStation app?
Oh,
and
wait,
also,
yeah.
If you have a PS4, you can just connect and I can still share screen with
you.
No,
you can go. I have to put away the food still.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Because I'm going to use the rice for something else tomorrow.
Not the first time I did it, but when I was doing
trying to make
2021.
With Lil Jam?
I was doing a lot of share screening with Dalton, and Dalton only has a PS4.
Okay.
And apparently share screen works with like multiple people at once.
Oh.
I don't like how much higher level Flames and Michael are than me.
I paid for my levels, so you shouldn't be too upset.
Yeah, duh.
Oh, this guy.
I tend to forget that detail.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got the bite skin. Let's go.
I don't have time to grind anymore.
He's on that single father lifestyle.
Anyways, thank you guys for hanging out in the stream and for playing video games with us.
Of course.
Good luck with the divorce.
It's not happening. She doesn't have the money. Anyways.
Wait. And we